Hey there, folks. Eknov Straybor here, doing some perfectums. Here we have Aerith's Inheriting the Past. Bringing all characters from Final Fantasy VII. So, you can see. Bring in Aerith, obviously, to complete the board. Cloud and Vincent. Basically just going to take whoever's on top here, so... Oh, well, that works. Who doesn't love a Renoa? Yeah, so just kind of sharing these for fun. Got done the update here. But, yeah, hope you enjoy. What I have discovered is these are not incredibly challenging. It's kind of the fun I'm having with it. It's... I know I could be just completely demolishing these people. It's more fun to just kind of play around with them. just to get a buff up. And probably also be here. Yep. Left to do that. Okay. I don't want to do this. It's a waste. Oh well. This could be going so much faster. I really should have just pulled out Renoa, clear these trash waves here. Well, that's just because it's a free ability to use. I'm not really worried about using it later. There we go. That's what I needed before. That one goes. And final wave. Here we go. Let's see here. Oh, that big fire beast. You were putting in there. You know what? Aerith isn't doing anything for me here, so... Hello. And actually, you know what? This, I'm not anticipating this taking very long, so... So I was right. Shine on you. And yeah, here we go. And that's the end of it, right? Oh. Alright, so probably being more conservative than I needed to be. Yeah, I was being much more conservative than I needed to be, but there we can see, it's done. Hope you enjoyed. If you got questions, comments, leave them below. If you enjoy it, subscribe, try to post amusing content, and hope you enjoy. Good luck on your runs here, and definitely let me know what you chose to do here. Have a good one.